Zweetians, welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with the 100 baby challenge. And little Gatlin is crying, so we need to get up and take care of him. Oh, it looks like she is sick too. That's just great. Let me turn this down in my head because I forgot, and I have a headache today. So if I don't sound the most energetic or just like, I do apologize now because I feel it's going to happen. And if I don't get this recorded, I won't get it done. And then you guys won't have a video. So I'm just going to have to try to push through and like be as energetic as possible. So I'm trying. But yeah, so don't feel like it. Anybody had those days lately? Tucker, take a shower. Use the bathroom. She is pregnant, right? Yeah, she's definitely pregnant. Serve breakfast. Let's do some pancakes. Alright, so mom is up and moving for the day. Have her clean up a little bit. All the kids are out cold. They are not getting up for school at all. Oops. Alright, they're off to school. Gosh, I love the bunk beds. Such an awesome thing. And we will just replace it. You don't get to do all this because little Gatlin is crying again. So study hard and study hard. All right, you're good. Come do that. Then we're gonna clean these up. You're close. Come grab a serving. And you can talk to mom. You guys can eat and talk. Go potty? Okay. Change clothes? Let's not and say we did. Look at a book? Okay. We can possibly look at a book, little guy. He's like, Mama, Babble, Bubbles, Superheroes, Princesses, Superheroes. All right, let them talk a little bit, get his attention up. Superheroes, Babble. Let's not do that. What do you need? You need potty. So let's go potty after this. Put away. And come sell. Use. And whose birthday is it? It's the baby's birthday. We're gonna have another toddler. Let's not do that, dude. I think you got imagination. Yeah, you have imagination. You have movement. You need to go potty. I need to age you up. There's another toddler coming. All right. You already got imagination. So we need to do a sim shape. Let's not. Nope, I'm not coming over. Well, we're gonna vacuum the house, okay. We can vacuum the house and watch TV? Okay, cool. Can you come do that? Oh, baby crying. Come on. Come on, Sophie. Baby hungry. Alright, kids are back from school. He's depressed. He's a B student. And it's a B student. Okay. So let's get leftovers. Let's let you use and take a shower. And then work carefully.
Ooh,
and then you can work carefully. And then bounce, coo, and cuddle this baby because he's like on my nerves. And then change his dirty diaper. No, I don't want to go on a date. We have used you for what you are worth. You are a donor. Sorry, Cassidy. You've moved out. Did we get the okay to age him up? And I just don't remember because it was in the last episode. Yep, we did. So we can age him up. So we're gonna go to the bathroom and then we're gonna age up baby. How are you coming, Tot? Yeah, you'll be aged up in no time. Come on. Go, Miss Sophie. And toddler should be pretty well taken care of. And he is wild. Dang it.
Narsk
Mom, come serve dinner. Let's do mac and cheese for all the kids. Where is it? I went right past it. Okay. Hi, Cassidy. And I can't handle a little boy with long hair and pink, of all things. So, what color is it supposed to be? We're gonna make it black. And I forgot to look at your dad. So if I am wrong, I will change it. We haven't seen this little hairstyle. That's cute. Alright, let's help your outfits really quick. We're just going to give you some styled outfits. Oh, blue. And that one's not bad. You can have that one. There we go. All right, I'm gonna take the hat off. That's a hood. Sunglasses. Hat, sunglasses. Okay. All right, Gatlin, you're all cutified. We're out. We are out of the cast. Okay. Come on, screensaver. Oh, my head hurts, y'all. You're hungry. You're gonna go eat that. Okay, cool. You go eat that. Mama is gonna go serve dinner. Mac and cheese. What are you doing? Okay, cool. So this goes in here. This goes in here. At least you need to have fun. So come watch a movie, that, and do your homework. Watch current movie and do your homework. Let's not do that. Let's come grab a serving. You, let's slide, 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 slide. Okay. All right. I'll put that up. What's that? stomach bug. Sophie has caught a stomach bug, but don't worry, these bugs only last 24 hours. Okay. She needs to go to bed. Because why? Because she is doing so poorly. You're doing homework. You're doing homework. You are tired. Go to sleep. Time for you to go home. No. Get leftovers. No. Alright. So I'm gonna have you come use, take a quick shower, and then go off to sleep. Put away. I thought it was this bed. Go to sleep. You are definitely tired. Go to sleep. Okay. Clean.
Oh, zombie.
Just go to sleep. Should have passed out first. Go use. Go to sleep. Guys, that was a rough day. Alright, fast forward. We can do this. Alright, time's a flying now. Woohoo! It's almost Franklin's birthday. When is Franklin's birthday? Tomorrow? Okay, well, we should have him aged up today.
Oh, Steve Travoy!
Well, it happens to the best of us. Go take a shower. Go back to sleep. What's this? My body, it's terrible from being pregnant. What happened to Sophie's figure? Oh. Where are you going? It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Let's have you go use, take a shower, polish. You're getting up. Why don't you come and get leftovers? Get leftovers. Watch TV. Watch TV. All right, little ones are up. Very hungry. Yes, I get it. I get it. We're getting the pancakes out. Come grab a serving. Don't play in the cabinets. Come grab a serving. Come on, boys. Oh no, Sophie's got into labor. And she's gonna use the bathroom. Go use. Uh-oh. She peed herself again. Oh my gosh. Have baby. Alright, is it a girl? Is it a boy? Who do we know? Go, go, go! It's magic! It's a boy! We are on G, right? I should have looked. No, we're on H because we have Gatlin and Franklin. H. I'll do it myself. Good gosh. Hector. Hector Sanders. Oh no, we had twins. Isaiah.
Oh. A pleva zaffle. A berry.
Where's the other baby?
No beam. Sorg.
Where'd the other baby go? Here he is. Oh no. Okay, that is not what I need you to get. I need you to get thinking and communication. So, thinking, and then communication. I need you to come do thinking. Get busy, boys. All right. Use, we'll just replace. We'll grab a serving. I told you what to do. Thinking, and then communication. Alright, relationships. We got Frederick here. We got Mr. Winter. So we're gonna do this. Invite to hang out at current lot. Alright, you got thinking level 3. On to the next one. Loan payments due. Okay. Franklin can be aged up.
Bon and Gravy? Oh, yeah. Karik, be Ralph.
Talk about pregnancy. Talk about dreams. Describe new idea. Propose crazy scheme. Share tips, talk about the weather, parenting tips, grieve with Frederick. Complain about pregnancy pains. Complain about problems. Single and loving it.
Boom. Fibna, Fina, Vinci Jongi. Ah, Wanu.
Talk about labor pains. Okay, this is taking too long like this. Let's actions add to group. Put that up. Change dirty diaper. Change dirty diaper. Sit together. Okay, get to know, tell an engaging story.
Bobby!
Oh, come on! I do not want that. Look, you need to go. You guys need to go sit together. Come on. Oh, bright and day. Why? More. Cheats. Make some leave. Get out of here. You. Stop. Go say nonsense to your brother. Complain about stretch marks, discuss interests. Oh gosh, grades are up. Boast about family.
Fibna, Fina.
Deep conversation. Talk about cooking. Describe aesthetics.
Frickin' A Wrangler. Vula Shaka Teeps.
Pinoy Cho.
Sigluna.
Ah, Beps and Nicole.
Tell an engaging story.
Nahara Oberoi.
Oh, Chibi.
Ayuya.
Alright, romance.
Loinem Wibosi. Sparba. Deroy.
Give him a gloomy compliment.
Karanga. Eboy. Gownin. Crush. Splorab.
Complain about problems.
Mola by Tevene. Garza. Franga Gwis. Dens Doba. Tribna. Whoa. Huh? Tunga Chusen. Hunga. Arashub. Oh, Wapna.
Come on. Huh? Get out Vena? Of the depressed
Vena?
Mood.
Vince Jongi. Ah, Wanu. Bara.
Okay. Joke about mines. Okay, well, this might take a minute. Alright, well. Talk about labor pains. Ask for advice. Okay. Romance. Gloomy compliment. Dude. Bath time, Cassidy.
Batanabi Kansas, Domi Bayen. Pinaru Jasapa. Rinia.
Come on.
Corbis Falone.
Oh,
Yangi Yanka. Zilnoy. Wabo.
Oh, you have to go. Okay. She's depressed. I'm gonna have her come and cry it out. Or, here, better yet, come give yourself a pep talk. And then we'll call him back over. Cry it out. We might just have to let her age up for a day. Sorry, guys. Go to sleep. Maybe sleep will change her mood. We'll find out. Alright, you are a B student. You are an A student. Come make a wish. You get to age up. Come ask to wrestle. Elise ages up. Child of the island and adventurous. Okay. Location. Beach life. Add birthday candles. Help blow out candles. Franklin, he gets to age up now. Make sure I'm right. Yep, 3 3 3 3 3 3 3. All right. All right, you are outgoing. We'll give you the social butterfly. You had red hair, so I will fix that in Cass. Add birthday candles. Alright. Now for everybody's needs. You. Come get leftovers. Earbuds, turn on easy listening. I'm gonna get rid of that homework. You need to do your homework, but first you need to, let's not go there, let's go over here. Use. Get leftovers, do homework. You need to come in mom's bathroom, take a shower, and then assign bed to Franklin, and then go to sleep. Alright, mom, get up. Go here. Yes, mom's in a better mood. Frederick, invite to hang out, current lot. More romance pickup line. Change dirty diaper, change dirty diaper. All right.
Narva Garsha.
Flirt.
Tubna. the droid.
Come on.
See, Graba. Oh. Oh. Mobsy Grosh.
Frank Event.
Confess
Fina
attraction.
F-O-M.
Nah.
Invite to stay the night.
Yeah, here's my...
Snavy. Saponario. Ulak Zerf. Zombas. Tulane Nagalna. Nebahana. Nubim Shorg.
Oh,
apologize.
Chorg. Tikwix. Chuzima.
Oh.
Go, read.
Blurt. Embrace.
Flynn. Crummy. Oh.
Oh.
You, nah.
Blow a kiss. Attempt to seduce. Smooth recovery.
Oh, Sita.
Aha.
Okay. Smooth recovery.
Hey.
No quarb.
Embrace. Blow a kiss.
Oh, Shaliba. No keep da.
Oh, I'm flying.
Wasusa.
Attempt to seduce.
No.
Oh.
Blow a kiss. Flirt. First kiss. All right.
Oh. Mobsy Grosh?
Fishinoi Girga.
Hello.
Ah.
Invite to stay the night.
Floy my Sharnu? Aw, yoyim.
Flirt. Blow a kiss.
Oh, yummy Tharbo.
Flirt. Okay. We can try for baby.
Rebna?
Yes.
Kalibna.
Come on, stop raging.
Nibsidu.
Incredible. Oh.
Alright. Get the job done, dude. We need to be pregnant. Yes, come on. This episode's getting very long. Come on, dude. Do the job. Get her done. Get her done. Come on. Yes. Stopped her aging. Asked to just be friends.
Kiss her face. Shippy.
All right, and they cooled off their relationship. All right, guys. She's gonna go off to sleep now. We got the bed down, everybody down to bed. Except for him. Go to sleep, dude. You're tired. You're stinky. Mom will take care of you in the morning. Alright, everybody is down. Ugh, baby crying. We got mom pregnant again. We aged up some peeps. We'll get to age up someone to get him out of the house here really soon. What does he need? Oh, he needs to get a skill to level 3. So he needs to work on video gaming. Okay, we'll work on that and we'll get him out. All right. You two are good. Good night. All right. We're going to end this episode here. You guys know what to do. If you like it, don't forget to share it with any friends or family members. Do you think they'll like it just as much as you did? If you have any comments, leave them down below for me. And until next time, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye, guys.